सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. फाइंड द पेरीमीटर ऑफ इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल ऑफ साइड 4 मीटर. व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड पेरीमीटर. नाउ व्हाट इज मीन बाय पेरीमीटर. द सम ऑफ द लेंथ ऑफ ऑल द साइड्स ऑफ अ क्लोज फिगर इज कॉल्ड पेरीमीटर. ओके, नाउ हियर गिवन फिगर इज इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल. इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल मीन्स व्हाट? इट्स ऑल साइड्स आर इक्वल. ओके, इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल मीन्स व्हाट? इट्स ऑल साइड्स आर इक्वल मीन्स this in this triangle each side is 4 meters. See, it is given side triangle of side 4 meters means each side of this triangle is 4 meters. Okay, suppose now here I will draw one triangle which is equilateral triangle. Just we'll consider this is equilateral triangle. Okay, now what it is given in equilateral triangle, suppose this triangle is equilateral triangle means this all sides are equal. Okay, this side and this side, these all three sides are equal. Okay, now what it is given side? Side given is 4 meter. See, this side is given 4 meter. So, this will also be the 4 meter and this is also 4 meter because equilateral triangle has all sides are equal. Okay, so this 4 meter, this is also 4 meter, this is also 4 meter. Now, let's find the perimeter of equilateral triangle. So, perimeter of equilateral triangle is equal to, now we have to add its all the sides. See, this side plus this side plus this side. So what formula we can write for this? We can write S plus S plus S. Okay, what we can write? S plus S plus S. Suppose if we will consider one side is A, then this is also A, this is also A, means all sides are equal. It is up to you which letter you will take. See, here I will take S plus S plus S. Okay, so now one side how much it is given? 4 meter. An equilateral triangle has all sides are equal. See, here I have shown. So what it will come? 4 meter plus 4 meter plus 4 meter. Okay, so 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. So what we got? 12 meter. So perimeter of equilateral triangle, how much we got of for this triangle? 12 meter. So the perimeter of equilateral triangle of side 4 meter is 12 meter. So what is perimeter? 12 meter. Let's solve question number 2. The length and the breadth of rectangle is 5 meter and 3.5 meter respectively. Find its perimeter. So what it is given? What is given? Length. Length how much it is given? 5 meter. Okay. And breadth is? B means breadth. Breadth how much it is given? 3.5 meter. Okay, now what it is asked? Find its perimeter. So what we have to find? We have to find here perimeter. So what is the formula to find the perimeter of rectangle? Perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 length plus 2 breadth also we can write, or 2 multiple by into bracket length plus breadth. These also we can write. Okay, so 2 multiple by, now what is the length? 5 meter. Okay, so write here 5 plus what is the breadth? 3.5 meter. So write here 3.5. Okay, now first what we have to do? We have to solve the bracket first. So 2 multiplied by, now 5 plus 3.5. See, 5 plus 3.5. Now you should know this addition. See, 5 plus 3.5. See, 3.5. Okay, see, 5 is whole numbers. So after that we have to give the decimal point and here write 0 and do this calculation. 0 plus 5, 5. Give here decimal point. 5 plus 3, 8. Okay, so 8.5. See, 5 plus 3.5 means what we got? 8.5. What we got? 8.5. Understood? Now, see, this is rough work. So I will erase it. Now let's do this multiplication. Now 2 multiple by 8.5. 2 5s are 10. So write here 0, 1 is carry. 2 8s are 16 and 1 17. Okay. Now see here, after decimal point here 1 digit. Yes, see after decimal point here one digit. So before one digit from right hand side, before one digit give the decimal point. So where it will come? Here it will come. So what is the answer? 17 meter. So the what it is asked, find its perimeter. So perimeter of rectangle is 17 meter. Let's solve question number 3. The perimeter of a pentagon is 58 centimeter. If the four sides of pentagon are 7 centimeter, 12 centimeter, 9 centimeter and 14 centimeter, find its fifth side. Now see what is given. Perimeter of pentagon is given. See, perimeter of pentagon is 58 centimeter, means it is given. Okay, perimeter of pentagon is given and its four sides are given. And we have to find fifth side. Pentagon has five sides. Pentagon has five sides. And from that four sides are given. And we have to find the fifth side. Okay. So fifth side we have to find. So we don't know what is the fifth side. So we will consider fifth side be X. Okay. So let fifth side be X. We will consider fifth side be X. Now write the perimeter of pentagon. What is mean by perimeter? We have to add all its sides. Okay. Perimeter of pentagon. Perimeter means what we have to do? We have to do the sum of its all the sides. Now perimeter of pentagon. Now four sides are given. So let's write this four sides 7 centimeter plus 12 centimeter plus 9 centimeter plus 14 centimeter. Okay, plus now perimeter of pentagon. Pentagon has 5 sides. Now so how many sides are given here? 4 sides are given. And what we have done? 5th side we consider X. So add that 5th side in this X. Okay, so 7 centimeter, 12 centimeter, 9 centimeter, 14 centimeter plus X. Fifth side is X. We have considered fifth side is X. Now see perimeter of pentagon. Perimeter of pentagon is given 58 centimeters. So write down perimeter of pentagon. How much it is? 58 centimeter. Write down of this. Because it is given. Perimeter of pentagon is given 58 centimeter. Now let's find the sum of this. 7 plus 12. 7 plus 12. 19. 19 plus 9, 28. 28 plus 14, 42. Okay, so 42. What we got this? 42 centimeter. Okay, what we got this? 42 centimeter. See, I have not written here centimeter, centimeter. You should get it easy to calculate. So, I have not written here. Plus X, we have to write as it is. See, we have find the sum of this all the four sides. See, 7 plus 12, 7 plus 12, 19, 19 plus 9, 28, 28 plus 14, 42. Okay, and 42 plus X. Now see, 42 is here plus, if we will transfer to left hand side, then it will become minus. So, write 58 here as it is, 58. As it is 58 centimeter minus this 42 centimeter. Okay, so what will remain here? X. See, why we transfer? See, 42 is here plus, if we will transfer to this side, then it will become minus. So minus 42, and now X will remain here. So 58 minus 42. See, 8 minus 2, 6. And 5 minus 4, 1. So what we got? 16 centimeter. So X is equal to 16 centimeter we got. So right here, therefore, X is equal to 16 centimeter. Fifth side is 16 centimeter. Okay.